Initially, I was very fearful and anxious. I'm still a little bit anxious about it right now. Sometimes I find it difficult to go to bed because I'm always reading articles about, you know, how it's affecting the world, and I think that can be very consuming and fear-driven. It drives fear into us. So it's a little bit scary, honestly. But I'm trying to keep myself occupied by doing other things as well. My name is Lisa Marie White, and I stay at home.